is even serving as part of a Harvard Medical Center. He said, hey, there's got to be great skincare products that really give women instant results, and that's what he's done with that. And we will prove that live on the air coming up. Have you ever seen that?
Use my face as a demo if you need me.
Doctor, if you want me, I'm available. It is impressive what he does.
Because I've seen the demo, and it's unbelievable.
Isn't it incredible?
Right?
Yeah.
Now,
anyway,
this is what's incredible. Look at this gorgeous peacock. I mean, he is just so proud and gorgeous and beautiful. These are a couple of my favorite items of the season. These are our specially made for us Donna Gelsinger, who is a world-renowned artist. She makes beautiful, inspirational pieces. You collect her throughout the year, and for many, many years, she has made a couple of beautiful holiday prints for us every year. And I believe this is the first year that she made two gorgeous prints specifically for spring. These are 18 by 24 canvas artwork with the fiber optic illumination. So in carefully selected places, she's bringing this artwork to life with the fiber optic light. We have the peacock, 18 by 24, horizontal, with the beautiful blue azure light in his chest and on his crown. You can see the green and the gold illumination in the feathers, the white beautiful flowers. I don't know if these are lilies or gardenias or magnolias, but they're breathtaking. And look at these soft colors. Again, matching with For My Decor Challenged Person, you can see how the amethyst jars, the blue jars, the silver jars, how they would match with this artwork. Gorgeous. Then our angel.
I love the spring
if
angel.
If you collect our angels, look, she is standing in a beautiful garden. The doves are on their way to heaven to give a message. The flowers are illuminated. She's got the beautiful pink dress. Her angel wings are illuminated. Place this in a powder room, in your bedroom, in your daughter's room, in your granddaughter's room. If you're a little baby is being born, this is a beautiful gift in the nursery to add as a beautiful nightlight. My daughter had her angel out until we switched it out for the spring angel.
Aww.
And it makes a great
That's
nightlight.
So sweet.
And my daughter just loves having the remote control, and being able to control, turning them on with the remote control is great. Now, let me explain to you how this comes to you. When you receive it, and this is batteries are included as well, you'll see the two hooks, the saw hooks that make it easy to place, and the battery pack is here, and you'll turn them on. Then you'll hang it in your favorite place in your hallway, a dark hallway, or your office, or even if you have a breakfast nook. This would be beautiful in a breakfast nook in your kitchen, the beautiful peacock or the angel. And once it's hung, you have control, and you can turn it on or off. When my mother received her angel, I shared this story earlier. And she hung this near the door, and she took the remote control and she turned it on. She literally yelped because she was, oh my God, that is so beautiful.
It's so cool.
Look at that. It just made her so happy. And I want your mom to be that ecstatic. I want you to be that ecstatic if you choose to give this as a gift to yourself. Again, can you imagine, Suzanne, for Mother's Day?
Sure. Well, I also want to explain, too, to make sure you understand, because I don't want to miss out on this. The three FlexPay and the free shipping ends tonight. So right now you have three FlexPay, which is an awesome option.
Uh-huh.
And we have free shipping. So I wanted to slip that in because we only have a minute to go. Well, the other thing, you know, I like, Alexandra, about this is when the lights are not on, like during the day or whatever, you don't see where they are. So there is that bit of surprise. Someone's admiring the peacock or admiring that beautiful angel, and then all of a sudden you hit the remote and then it blooms to life. And what I also love is it moves. The lights aren't just solid light. If you come really close, you'll see it right there, you guys. See how they come in and out? There's a variation to them that truly makes this magical.
That's why.
And I think we're looking for those wonderful moments in our life. You know, there's a lot of craziness going on in the world outside around us. The place where you live, you want it to be as magical as possible. Or a gift idea. I love what you said, giving it to your mom. Mother's Day. Come on, this is what? It's the same cost as a dozen red roses, and yet she's gonna love this forever.
It doesn't seem like it would be this cost, because when I think of a beautiful artwork like this, I think of being in downtown Fort Lauderdale and going up and down the shops of Las Olas Boulevard, and you would find this and it would be $1,000 or $800. So for this cost, it's beautiful art and a fabulous gift and a beautiful piece of art for your home.
Yeah, so it's peacock you're seeing there. I have the spring angel. You might be one of the angel collectors of Donna's work. So this she did exclusively for HSN. You cannot find this artwork anywhere else. And then of course it's got those amazing beautiful LED lights that just add that unbelievable dimensionality to it is what it does. It's incredible. All right, so remember, 3 flex pays is an option, and free shipping on this, although that's only for today.